Hi guys, today we are going to install Ubuntu Touch on the Samsung Galaxy Tab 8 10.1 2019. So it is supported on both the T510 version and the T515, both the LTE and Wi-Fi. So we will just get started. So before install this ROM, you should check the description of this video for the XD post. So in the XD post, I have written which all the features works and which all doesn't. So, you would get a head start before you are performing the installation. So I'll show you how you can install this. First of all, you should also download the files in the description and, we'll just get started. Thank you. That's it guys for installing Ubuntu Touch on the Samsung Galaxy Tab 8 10.1 2019. So next video will be on installing Lineage 18.1, that is Android 11 on the Samsung Galaxy Tab 8 10.1 2019. I'm currently compiling it, so I will post it soon enough. So keep subscribe to this channel and also like this video if you find this video helpful. And thank you guys, until next time, goodbye.